Ah, shit! Wait. Am I hearing a... Oh, another one. Okay, let's try this again. I'm done with these things. Shit! Ah, fuck. I hate those things. Me. Well, I'll take that. Hello. Okay, that should do it. That well, honey.
Destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem variants. This variant stability is what gives it its amazing properties. It is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more atom just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint,
oh shit! Okay, maybe I should have done that. Okay, note to self. Stay away from the bees. Oh shit, it's timed. Okay, so that's how much it takes, okay. You're a moron. Come on, do it. Huh, but so there's still more, it seems. I hate that piece of shit. You gotta be kidding. Damn it, I just got here. Damn it! Ow. Did I just get hurt myself? Okay, here we go again. Whatever you say, dude. Where the fuck are you? Alright, here we go again. Gotta meet you. Oh shit. Alright, how many of these things do I need to find? Shit. What the fuck?
I've come to judge you!
What? Did I got everything? I got them. Don't know if it's because of the fucking bees, but so I can feel myself itchy. Not a fan of fucking bees. Thank you.
Rumor of the tool of the parasite. Fontaine is dead. Rapture lives.
Okay. Don't I already have all of it? Yes, that's where I am, but... I'll take that. Wait, why do I hear? Ah, shit. Oh, fuck, there he is. I've already saved the little sister here, so. Shouldn't need to interact with him. Not anymore! Okay, let's do it. Yeah, there he goes. Just ignore him. Hello. You know the code. It'd be much easier if I could. Thank you. What the fuck was that? There you go. At least I should help us. Guy's clearly a big daddy. Someone killed this bastard. I hear you. Don't know where, but I hear you. All right, nice. Yeah, it is definitely a good idea to explore. What?
The Little Sisters Orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free of charge. After all, children are the future of
Raptor. Right.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
Are you a man or a slave? Quite an interesting question. There you go. All right, do it. Now this one. Alright, nice. Damn. Okay, it looks like we are in some kind of bar. I mean, it's supposed to make sense based on the neon lights and entrance. It's messed up, but put it aside. Look at that! A Pac-Man reference. I was not expecting that. I'm starting to think that this is the best weapon ever. I can hear it. There's a big daddy close by. Okay, how many of these things do I need? Hello.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I swear.
What the fuck was that? Oh shit. Oh well.
Come here, you.
Oh shit. It's a daddy. Yes, keep going, daddy. Oh, fuck. Oh, hello. You're just sitting there. Wait, I did? Wait, doesn't that mean I could just head back? Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, it's gonna be just kinda awkward. I still wanna explore a little bit more of that place. Alright, he's coming. Wait, do I have all of it or not? Okay, guess I need a little bit more. At least one more. All right, Daddy, what are you? Okay, there's Daddy. Please move to another location, Daddy. Excuse me. Oh wait, does that mean I need to collect a certain amount in order to obtain? Okay, now that makes sense. Wait, how the fuck do we get past here? Like, every single one of them was blocking me. Whatever.